And they line up now for what will likely be the last play of the first half. The final shot before break here. Goff trying to find Kupp, but it's intercepted. Kevin King with a pick. 20. There he goes.
On, right side.
And into the end zone. It's a pick six and a Packer touchdown. Charles, we've seen them target one of their main weapons time and time again. Maybe they went to that well too many times there.
Yeah, and it's so difficult to determine how many times is too many, because how many times have we seen a team go and play and say, until they stop us, we'll keep going. But they got stopped on that one, and it cost them 6 points.
Extra point try now for Crosby. Fake it. Got a man. It's Tanyan complete. And that one goes virtually nowhere. Tried to fake extra point, but nothing comes of it. That's it for the first half. Two more quarters to go. We'll have plenty more to see after the break. All right, Coach, thank you, and we welcome everyone back for quarter number three. And how about this right out of the locker room? An onside kick attempt. And the hands team for the Rams able to secure the football. A gutsy call there. He exit the locker room with a lead. Tried the onside kick. It didn't work.
And you just wonder what the gain was there. They're already in the lead. They were in control of the game. They may have given momentum now to their opponent and maybe kick-started things going in the opposite direction.
On first down, it's gone. Throw left side complete. It's Woods. And he's got this down to the 35. A gain there of 12 yards and a first down LA. Los Angeles. Goff now to throw. Open man, Higbee, the tight end. And he'll work it inside the 30 to the 29-yard line. 7 yards, the pickup on the pitch and catch. Not a big window to throw. Coverage wasn't too bad there.
Yeah, they had him under wraps pretty well, but somehow able to muscle his way open and catch the ball.
Able to get 7 on that first down pass play. 2nd and 3. Now gone. That's caught by his tight end, Gerald Everett. And this is going to result in another first down as the tackle's made at the Packers 19. It's a gain of a nice pick up there, 10 yards, and it'll move the sticks. Now Goff on first down. And he's got his favorite target yet again. It's complete. And they'll work this down to the 15 for a pickup of 4. They'll contain him to just 4. 2nd down.
At the 15-yard line.
To the air again. Goff. And yet again, Goff is intercepted. Picked off inside the 10. And he'll bring this all the way up to the 45-yard line. So an opening drive interception to be.
Won't you get down with me, down with me?